Good afternoon. I'm Lakrat Atish Vishwambar and I have come from Sholapur. Today I'm over here to narrate my experience that I have of the class that I have spent here from last 1.5 months. Today the class has come to a conclusion. It is about to be ended, but to tell you people, we had a very fine experience in this particular class. Actually, when we all came over here, we all were totally blank-headed. We didn't know the ABCD of law and all, but actually, the efforts that were taken by Honorable Wag sir, Honorable Jadhav sir, and even these two people were supported by Wag ma'am. It was really commendable. So in all these days, Wag sir taught us with great zeal and enthusiasm. We got lot many things to learn from him. Now today, we are at this particular juncture that if we go in the court today, that we can plead the case on our own basis. So at this particular juncture, he has brought us. And indeed, the class was very practically oriented. Wag sir, he is a very noble person, full with knowledge and wit. And what I liked most about him is like, he has taught us in a very entertaining way. We never got bored when he was teaching in the class. And he has written on his book that simplification of law will help the people to achieve the goal of justice. I think in real sense it is true. Wag sir is really successful in teaching us the law in a very simple way. And the same we have understood. So thanks a lot to Wag sir, Jadhav sir, Sone Prakashan for being so knowledgeable, and hope that they will conduct the same class in future. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thank you.